Okay, we know Sam's not the Balkan's target, Brenda is. But they're the same. I mean, they have similar coloring, similar build, height.
What are you trying to say?
What if the idea was that Sam was to be burned beyond all recognition, that we wouldn't check DNA or dental records, but we all saw Brenda get in that car?
That would mean Theo Hoffman wanted Brenda alive. Your theory makes sense. Whoever planted the bomb didn't know that the limo was armor plate, right? And they were counting on everyone to accept at face value that that was Brenda's body.
But Hoffman had to realize that once we knew Sam was missing, the connection would be made.
It did not matter, because his goal was to buy time to grab Brenda. We've already established that Hoffman wanted Brenda alive.
But he wanted us to think that she was dead.
He's buying time!
Great, so what the next logical thing is that he wants information off of Brenda. What could he possibly want from Brenda?
You're thinking too big. You gotta scale it down. You gotta make it personal. Okay, Hoffman knows Brenda killed his son, because he tricked her into telling him when he was her lawyer. It means one thing. He wants revenge.
Figure out how someone grabs Brenda in front of a crowd of people and no one sees it.
Well, obviously someone missed something. Tell me what you saw.
Sonny walked Brenda to the car, he opened the door, she put her in, and then he walked around the other side.
Sonny obviously stopped?
Yeah, to shake Luke's hand and hug Christina.
Was there something going on behind him?
Didn't see. I was looking to Sonny, and besides, the windows on the limo are tinted. Wait a second, I think I know how they did it. Okay, so Sam is already in the limo. Brenda gets in, they inject her with something, and then they take her out. Yeah, this is Detective Falconeri. I need an APB on the catering truck that was outside the Archer Pavilion for the Corinthos wedding. I think the company name was Primavera. Thank you, as soon as you can. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Me? For what?
Yeah, will you help me get through this? See how much I need you?
I didn't do anything. I just listened to you. You figured it out. You're brilliant.
I don't want you getting upset. Any of this, what I gotta see it through.
No.
It has nothing to do with
it. It's totally fine. No, don't worry about me. And for God's sake, don't worry about us. I love you.